बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। माय नेम इज़ इसरार एंड आई एम अ स्टूडेंट ऑफ बीएससी ऑनर्स एग्रीकल्चर फॉर सेमेस्टर। टुडे आई वांट टू डिस्क्राइब द सेल्फिंग ऑफ मेज प्लांट। एज वी हैव ग्रोन ओनली मेज क्रॉप इन आवर एरिया, बट मिसफॉर्चुनली आवर क्रॉप इज़ नॉट एट द फ्लावरिंग स्टेज, सो इट इज़ इम्पॉसिबल टू डिस्क्राइब दिस प्रैक्टिकली। सो आई हैव डन अ स्मॉल एफर्ट टू ड्रॉ द पिक्चर ऑफ मेज प्लांट on the chart. Let's start. This is a maize plant. Maize is a cross-pollinated crop with the chromosome number 20, and maize is a monoecious plant, which means it has male and female part on the same plant. So after proceeding the practical, we cover this male part, the tassels of the male part, with this envelope and give the jerk, so that all the pollen grains which are present on the male part will fall down in the envelope. After some time, we remove the envelope, and also we cover these tubes. These are female part with butter paper pack. So we remove this butter paper pack and cover this female part with this envelope, and again give the jerk, so that all the pollen grains which are present in the envelope will move down and will form the pollen tubes. These pollen tubes will move to the ovule through these tubes, so that fertilization takes place. After that, let this envelope for few moments on this hairs, and after some time we remove this envelope, and again we cover this female part with butter paper pack. So let the butter paper pack on this female part after seed setting. So this is the whole process of fertilization of maize plant. Hopefully you like my videos. Thank you.